In this video, we'll look at how you can take an electrocardiogram, or ECG, on your Google Pixel Watch, as well as how to access the ECG report in the Fitbit app. First, make sure your watch is properly positioned. Google says you should place your Pixel Watch one finger width from your wrist. From the watch face, press the crown to open apps. Scroll down and select the Fitbit ECG app. Tap Ready. Then enter if the watch is on your left or right wrist. You'll need to be sitting, relaxed, and still to take your ECG. Tap I'm sitting when you're ready. If prompted, grant the ECG app access to your vital signs by selecting the While Using App button on the pop-up. Next, rest your finger lightly on the crown. Make sure not to touch your wrist or other fingers. Continue resting your finger on the watch's crown and stay still for the duration of the 30-second test. When the test finishes, you'll see your heart rate and results. Tap Done at the bottom to exit the ECG app. You can access a more detailed report of your test from the Fitbit app on your phone. In the Fitbit app, go to the You tab at the bottom right. Under the Health Assessments section, find the ECG tile and tap View History. Here, you can see a history of your ECG tests. Tap one to view it. At the bottom, tap Export a PDF for your provider. You can tap View in the notification pop-up. Then select Download PDF to save the PDF to your device, or Share to share the PDF with another app. The PDF report includes a more detailed graph of your sinus rhythm, as well as your ECG test results. Fitbit envisions this PDF report as something you could share with your doctor or other healthcare professional. And that's how to take an ECG on your Google Pixel Watch. Thanks for watching. Until next time.